Hello everyone, my name is Noah, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. As you can see, I've made some doors here, but we're not really staying that long because we're heading right to this prison, and then we're going to try and go for that crate over there. Waste not, want not. So, we're just heading directly to this prison, so we can start busting in. Alright, I should have made another bow. Alright. I don't really have too much ammo. We actually have quite a bit of 10mm ammo. Let's start hitting some zombies. Yep. Oh, there goes one. Give me your cloth. It's me. I just read it. Because you never know. Oh, miss. Oh, get him with the bow. Got him. Drink some yuck juice. And get you right there. Except you're not dead. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna have to be shooting arrows for a little bit. Nice try there. So like I said, we'd sneak into that prison. And then just trying to... And then try to go for that crate, and then just head to the back to the town as soon as possible. This is going really nice. I'm just not getting my stamina back. Do I have a beer? Alright, let's do this. There we go. There we go. Now we're killing. Alright, just need a little bit more XP. Well, sorry, stamina. There we go. Get one hit on you. Get another one. And then there goes your head. Another hit. There we go. Because we need all of these blood bags. Why am I grabbing everything? I want that jar of honey. Let me just, scrap that, drop the water. Level 32. Actually, you get a... Oh, missed. There you go, get him with the big, get the big dude. Some oil. Don't really need it. I feel something on my hit him with the sledge. Switch to something a little bit more stronger. This should take him out. And then we just finish him off with this. Man, we're just getting kills for days. I want that duct tape. They just seem to keep coming. Like, I don't know. Just killing zombies isn't the end of the world. Jeez, we're just gonna have corpses everywhere. Oh, where'd your head go? Alright, time to get inside. Bacon and eggs. Get that wellness up. Blunt weapons is starting to really level up now. Alright, we finally made it in. Use that to get inside here. Finish you off. We got a couple things in here. That's something that we don't need. I got a better hunting rifle barrel. I put some perks into the breaking and entering, so we should be able to get into here pretty quickly now. Anything? Nope. Next will be that. Take this down. Hoop! Nope, nothing in there. Anything? Normal toilet, but doesn't have to have anything in there either. Now this gun safe. Nope, not thirsty. trust me, it's gonna take you way too long to bust in. I'm sure if I survived in here from the very beginning. Oh, Magnum Chamber. I think I left my 44 Magnum in the. Okay, we don't need that. We can actually take those and actually. Alright, let me just, assemble that. .422. And assemble that to make that even better. .434. Alright, get in here. Yeah, we can almost take it out in just one burst, with just 80 stamina, which is pretty crazy. And that one we can just scrap. All I want is just the dudes. There we go. Maybe we might have to spend another day here. Look at that. Might as well search the toilet. Actually check my skills. I actually wanna once we get that to level 80, that should be good. Up a little bit. Got everything in here. Oh, didn't check that trash bin. Oh, wow, that's a really good Magnum grip. Where's my workbench? We can actually take this. Take the lead back. A couple more guys. I think there's two up here. Yep, there is. See if I'm hungry for any bacon and eggs. Nope. Because like I said, I need to get my wellness back up. This should do it. Just a tin can, that's all you got. And 422 hunting rifle. Actually, we want to have that. Don't I have forge iron on me? Because I think I'll make another sledgehammer. Now I'll repair this and make it even better. Oh wow. Bullets back. And always check these guard towers. Usually they have good stuff in them. Never go through these cement blocks, they'll take you too long. There we go. Is there one up here? Yep, corpse. Go to this one over here. Now we got 23. Oh my god, we got so much scrap iron. Yet. Oh yeah, we're just gonna spend the entire day just in this prison. Wow, look at all the good stuff. Didn't mean to do that. So all we got is this tower, then we got the other tower, and then we're good. Trying to save as much stamina as I can because I want to get into that safe. Really want to increase my wellness. At this rate, I think I might be able to get it to 90 in a very short amount of time. Shotgun receiver. I don't have my shotgun right now. Ta-da! Oh, they've been working on this corner. Two shot. Yeah. Okay, there's one more guy up here, I believe. Oh no, maybe not. Alright, let's head back down then. Cause maybe we can test out this hunting rifle. This should definitely kill him after this shot. And there's... Isn't there... Oh yeah, I want to check over there. I Look at all those corpses. I'm not thirsty. So yeah, I can go over here, check those, thing. Check out what's going on over here. Get some stamina back. Ooh. Nice try, but you missed. Any beer? There was a beer. Oh, geez. There we go. Oh, nice. First aid. Always be careful when you go in there. Because there's mines there and they will kill you. Eat now. Yeah, keep it up. Pistol. And just put our This will definitely give me a purple receiver and a purple, maybe a purple grip. Oh, just barely. And quite a bit of ammo for it too. Check in here. Oh yeah. Cause there's some grain alcohol in here. There you go. Alright, let's head back to the house and hunker down for the night. That was gonna leave today, but doesn't look like that's gonna happen. Go right there and then. Missed me. Let me just get my yucca. You are not thirsty. Of course. Ah. keep on leveling up my sledgehammer. Here's my little thing. If I just quickly head over to my eggs away, I should be okay. Well, bacon and eggs. There we go. Oh, those don't stack. Here you go. We gotta assemble a 44 Magnum. Then we just head back in here. If the door won't glitch on us. There we go. Now we just gotta hunker down for the night. Alright, I'm gonna be doing some stuff tonight. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. And we made quite a bit of progress today. We only went through the prison and that's about it. So, not really much, but better than nothing. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.